To reach the Ruby Soulstone, we must activate two beacons on each side. Beacon, just place me on it. Rapido! Evil spirits are blocking the other beacon! On the beacon. Gracias. One more to go. Could you give me a lift? Could you scratch my nose? Something ticklish was in that beacon. At last, I have found you. This is all my fault. Itzi, the fisherman, approached me on my deathbed, saying he could help me escape death. All I had to do was enchant La Muerte's blade to break. I didn't know it would tear the veil between the worlds. Itzi needed La Muerte to vanish so he could descend into the underworld freely. Why?
Find a way for us to stay here.
The underworld. You can save us. That was Itzy, my beloved. He caused this whole mess. I'm Zita. Itzy and I are the tragic lovers from the Alma story. After drowning, he became La Muerte's most trusted ally. Meanwhile, I watched over the living, our friends and family. Once a year, our paths would cross again, but the wait made Itzy's heart grow bitter. When La Muerte told him our misfortune was beyond even her powers, he decided to take them. As much as I love him, he must be stopped. Let me talk some sense into his thick skull. Hey, listen to me. Until now, I was scared, almost desperate. But your courage has given us all hope. I'll help you get the Azure Soul Stone.
Thank you. Thank heavens. My sisters and I have been waiting for you. The Tree of Life is dying, and with it, the Emerald Soul Stone. We're running out of time, but the Life Nectar will revive the tree. Find my sister. She'll help you open the flower that holds the Life Nectar.
The Living One, at last! We may be Death's allies, but the fishermen outnumbered us, scaring off the birds whose song keeps this place alive. Those birds are our only chance of getting the Life Nectar. I'll find one group. You gather the others in the gazebo.
Sisters, I thought I lost you. And this must be our brave warrior.